Ruby back in that kennel?
I don't know.
Okay. Sometimes she lays on the cement floor.
I left the kennel open.
She's a weirdo.
I left it open for her if she wanted. But excuse me. No, this is for the turkeys, guys. It's not for you. Would you make me spill it? Here you go.
Trick will be trying to hook it up.
You let me in without them.
Yeah, back up. Turkey, lurkey.
Oh, hello. Okay, I'll put it in time. You got so much bigger.
Can I get by?
No, I don't have any carrots. You ate them all. I'm sorry. You ate them all. You did. I know you're very
cute. Yes, they're
very cute.
You're so cute. Look at that little nose.
Get over here.
Look at the little nose. You got it?
I'm gonna get the turkey. Get out of here.
Ow!
That was rude.
The color. All right, I'll take it off. It's gone. It's missing. See? What? What is it gonna do? No, I don't have it on. No.
Not the donkey, the turkey. She's got like one of those like bracelet things on, and the turkey
like
snapped it.
For
mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes.
Yeah.
I had two big ones when I got home.
Hang on, your zipper. You've got an attitude today, Mom.
Okay. You got big. I don't have anything. All right, they have water. I'm gonna clean up their poop so they don't have to.
Yeah, we're going to hay back.
Listen to the crazies.
I did the grain for Mama's.
Good.
For Mama's, you're still so soft, Alfred.
I don't go out that way because it seems easier. Very nice. I'm sorry you didn't get any carrots
back
today.
Up, kids.
I did find my little bag.
Oh, did
took
you?
It with me.
Ruby, you can't put in there. Good luck. Good luck.
Who's that?
What is it?
Oh, cute. I wish I had my...
Oh, goat friend.
Yes,
you
they're very...
They
are kind of cute.
Yeah.
She's so funny.
You're funny, Ruby.
Back up. You stay, Ruby.
Ruby says, but I love the goats.
Huh?
She's like, I love the goats. I don't know what the goats are, but I like them.
No, I'm just picking this up. No, watch out. I don't like poops. No, watch out. All right, I know. You're very good at eating your stuff outside. Anyway, they just peck at whatever. The dark turkey stuff, I mean, they're not going to starve. Imagine if someone had that big one as a pet in an apartment. I don't know if they had it in a cage.
That's probably good. I'm gonna let the goats in.
Yeah. Did you put this thing on?
No.
Over here.
Go. Come on, goat. Come on.
Well, then he come.
Yeah.
It's okay. Next week, maybe.
Yeah, I think there is. But just so we have some down here.
Yeah.
Thank you.